Most people know propane as the fuel that is used in their outdoor grill or the energy that heats their home. What most people don't know is that it's also the world's most popular alternative vehicle fuel. More than 19 million vehicles worldwide run on autogas, but only about 200,000 are here in the United States. Autogas can be used for a variety of vehicle platforms, including cars, light and medium duty trucks, and some heavy duty applications. Propane autogas is classified as a clean alternative fuel under the 1990 Clean Air Act. In fact, autogas can reduce harmful emissions by more than 30%. Autogas is reliable, it's cost effective, and 98% is made right here in America. It's a safe fuel, and autogas tanks are in fact 20 times more puncture resistant than gasoline tanks, which is vital for high mileage and law enforcement fleets. Also, propane autogas fueling stations are very affordable for fleets, especially compared to CNG pumping facilities, which can cost upwards of $1.5 million apiece. You could actually build 20 autogas stations for the price of just one CNG station. For many organizations, a return on investment can be achieved in as little as 1 year with autogas technology. And for the past 7 years, propane autogas has averaged approximately $1.50 less per gallon than gasoline. Fortunately, refueling autogas vehicles is just as quick as filling up with gasoline. And unlike many alternative fuels, autogas delivers similar performance and driving range relative to gasoline vehicles. Fleets can convert existing vehicles to run on autogas or purchase new autogas vehicles. Propane autogas conversions typically cost about half as much as natural gas vehicle conversions, and companies like Alliance will even install a fueling station at no upfront cost. Alliance also provides all the training and ongoing support fleets need to launch and sustain a successful autogas program. Autogas is a domestic, viable, alternative fuel that's available right here, right now.